red fluorescent protein has been bound to the chromatography column, and now we wish to elute it. To do so, we'll be applying 2 mL of elution buffer. Place a pipette tip onto the end of the pipette. Be certain that it's set to 1,000 microliters or 1 mL. Use your thumb to depress the plunger and draw up the first mil of elution buffer. Open the cap of the column, and again, remember to slowly dispense the elution buffer at an angle, allowing it to gently drip down the side of the column so as not to disrupt the resin and to keep the surface of it flat. When you're done, eject the tip. And at this point, using the beaker to catch the solution, you'll gently open the stopcock and allow the elution buffer to drain. You want to be certain that you keep an eye on the progress of what's happening with the red fluorescent protein as it should exit the resin of the column. You'll notice that the pink color will begin to disappear, and notice that the red fluorescent protein is now entering the bottom of the column and will drip out at the end. Pick up a microfuge tube and be prepared to collect the sample that's now eluting from the column, and get ready to catch it as it elutes. Once it appears that the solution is becoming clear again, you'll know that you've collected all of your red fluorescent protein. Close the stopcock and close the tube.